the story so far.
At the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
No car.
They could be out. Could be lying low. The satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid. Computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end.
target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.